Where's that rat from?
Underbelly and Legion Dell. Nope, it's from doing a ton of farming.
My father from eradicating I want to get my life. Bot first. Gain entry into
his subterranean like hell you are. Oh, you go over there, cheater.
I got stealth. Assaulting it head on would be ill-advised.
Disabling its remote power node should render it vulnerable. Oh, right, it's explosive beak. My sensors to detect them when you're in proximity. So we're gonna root around through the garbage, looking for something that may not even be there? All while avoiding a flying death machine so that we can break into a fortress that has even more death machines? Your assessment is accurate. At least the small guys don't bolster. That's good.
Yeah, and then on the bosses, the mini bosses, only the adds bolster each other.
But yeah, I figured that one.
Turn.
Shock bot right here on the side. Yep. If no one has one here.
Hell yeah.
Just kite it right away. I got tricks on here. Yeah, that tank we were doing it with, you wouldn't pull him out of that fucking cloud shit. It's like, come on, dude.
You going to the boss at this one?
Yeah. Shockwave. Still listening to the same old hit off and up, are we? You never give it a break, do you? Why not get something else in life and switch it up with your new Corsa?
I'll get the robot. Switch it up.
I got the one to the left of the boss right now.
I was just gonna take him on top of the robot.
Yeah, he's gonna tank him on top of the robot.
Okay.
You ready?
That works too.
Go.
You challenge me?
Gross!
Santos. I feel like they made the things kill quicker. Yeah.
I mean, they always run true.
Yesterday.
And now you have my elite deeps.
True.
Proceed with caution. Mechagon's war machine appears to be changing course. It seems to be moving toward Bondo's yard. You should keep your distance.
Towards Bondo's yard now. Watch out. Oh, you got one.
There appears to be a power node within the vicinity of the scrapyard. You will need to employ violence.
What have we here? Your votes must be lost. Not to worry. I'll fix you right up.
What the hell?
Oh, shit, there's a welding a tank bot on
red. Yeah, ads.
Oh, we got it.
Oh, what the hell? Oh,
I think the Woggy shock bots.
Yeah, that's why you kind of don't hug the wall.
Try not
too
to
much.
Blow up these big dudes.
I have aggro on mechanic.
Beware. Pretty sure it's. Oh no, I got it.
Probably skip this bot near this pillar now.
Yeah, we just go straight into the pillar.
I guess it distracted it. Just stay here and kill everything.
Oh!
I hate being the
shock on red.
I still need welding and grease. Focused, toxic. Oh, apparently cloak didn't work in it. Yeah, no, but I had cloak up, so I don't know what the fuck. Apparently it doesn't work on that. I got melee'd by the slime elemental.
You know, man.
Twice. Yeah, no, but cloak gets rid of that. Like, I can stay in it. Done it a million times.
No, you still had to consume.
I got melee twice for a total of like 300k. According to my...
When you were... Your consume procced your cheat death? Or it was still on when your cheat death got procced?
Maybe the cloak was on. Maybe I just didn't click cloak?
Welding bot over there. On red.
Go to the left of this here so I can get the zap on the left side.
There's a stab and a grease in red area.
Never. I'm gonna take him gold. More DPS for the tank.
I mean, honestly, the zap bot should go to the people who cast the most.
I don't like you, Mr. Warrior. No, I'm just kidding.
I don't know how much Demon Hunter takes cast.
Warrior, you're not supposed to have logic.
Oh, right, sorry. Dumb Warrior brain. Her during stuff. Sanitation required. Why are you describing me? There's a welding inside, yep. Or grease.
Oh shit. I wasn't in meta, so I probably actually did something. I pugged this dude with this disc priest. He fucking hated me, but he loved me. Because anytime that I wouldn't be in meta, or I would be in meta, he couldn't heal me. I was like, dude, don't worry about it. I'm in meta. I'm healing myself. I'm pulling it. I'm like pulling at least fucking 50k.
Do you use defensive build or spare bomb?
Defensive gluttony and then vision. Yeah. You won't push high keys with
spare bomb.
It looks pretty, but it's not. There's too much time that you're not pushing anything, honestly. And now with corruption, I can pull just as much damage by Grand Spirit Bomb. And especially with having a 1.3 million health pool randomly, it helps with the damage from it because it's all health percent. No.
Run away, little girl. Sanitation required.
See, I'm sitting at 71% mastery. My mastery increases my armor bonus from demon spikes for additional 70%, and then it also increases my attack power by 28%. So, like, I go haste mastery build.
Yeah. We want last year or what?
We might as well, because then it'll be up for last boss.
Three, two, one. Oh, what the fuck? Never had that happen.
Sanitation required.
Same.
In the circle. Yeah.
I usually lead the bot, that way if it gets gooped or other people get gooped, I can dip in.
Oh my gosh, I'm dumb.
Yep.
Close. Oh, okay, so you can't walk through him. Got it. I'm gonna die? Yep.
Beware.
Yep. I didn't know that you couldn't walk through him. Rip.
Oh, fuck. That's bullshit. Super fucking high involvement.
I'm gonna pull the, what's it called?
Bjorks are fucking hurt, dude.
Not bad.
Beware. Beware. Beware.
My 10,000th customer. Now what? I've opened another office and got bigger than I ever thought I would. Now what?
MailChimp's new all-in-one marketing platform. That's what. Get everything you need to connect with your audience, market smarter, and help your business grow. Learn more at MailChimp.com.
Hello there. Still listening to the same old hip-hop and rap, are we? Oh, you never give it a break, do you? Why not give something else a try and switch it up with the all-new Corsa, the all-new Vauxhall Corsa.
Error. Mobility compromised.
Bailey can't get those explosives inside. Otherwise we get gooped. Or at least I do.
I can pistol shot him, but it's not gonna one shot him.
Sanitation required. Toxicity levels rising.
I'm an idiot.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know what just killed me. Oh, I figured out what took me out. I guess I backed off too much to get out of the green ship, and if I get on a melee range, he hits me with sludge bolt, and that hit me for 400k. Yeah, 400k, and then another 400k with 300k overkill.
Sanitation required. required.
Creature neutralized, I can deactivate the node. Proceed with caution. Mechagon's war machine appears to be changing course.
Yeah, we probably got, well, now we killed the bots on this side, let's just go in on it. Probably go up and kill this weaponized crawler.
So
not to worry about this. How did that pull us?
Because as I went to go run for the explosive, a Twilight Devastation beam came out from a fleet. Huh. Super fun. I didn't think it could happen through dots and bleeds, though.
Could have been my Twilight.
No, I definitely saw my Twilight going right over there. And end right at the very end.
Well, I tried taking the blame from you.
I don't like other people taking blame for me. I like going up to my shit.
I like it. I support it.
I think Eli should take the blame because he went and grabbed that spark pot. That I accidentally, intentionally, I mean accidentally, grabbed.
Two that I can have aggro on, you won't let me have aggro, master.
Beware. Oh, and Pat.
All this stuff is gonna... Yeah, but all this stuff is gonna bolster now. That was my fault. Fuck, I wasn't even in that.
For a friend of the Grummels, like you.
a hole right here.
Oh.
Run.
I'm gonna try to talk more back in here and see if I'll follow through like kind of side him. Yep, they're like, fuck you. Do we need those two heavy dudes or no?
No. On mage. Forgot about that. Try and rage that as possible. There we go. I got next.
Beware.
Chug bomb.
Beware. Next.
Hurry up and choose my rod. I got next.
Me next. Mage next. Next sphere gonna go off. Heal at next.
I
could take. Yeah, I can get the next thing up.
We're gonna have to get on her.
Tank next. Mage next.
Too. Bought something up this way.
Oh, there's prowlers in here? Oh. Fuck.
Yeah.
Exemplary
work. With the power that's inert,
the machine will return
to
a tub to recharge. What is this?
Just die.
Now is our chance to disable it and acquire the access code. By shutting down the
power,
I
never knew
it
was
there.
Yeah, there's one in the grass, and then there's three padding.
Huh.
didn't know about third party. I knew the ones in the grass.
My
rugged fortitude.
My readers deserve to know. I saw the bot. I was like, I'm gonna get him.
Come this way, we can get to this one. We can actually shroud to it. We're all here. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Distracted this. Just go up and kill the trash that's on it.
Be careful. I think there's a prowler around here too.
Assistance protocol activated. Assistance protocol activated. Assistance protocol activated.
I'll go first.
So we just take it to the boss, the ads kill themselves.
We have to take it to the other pillar.
Oh, well, same thing.
Which next?
Well, I guess if we just kite it over here, then...
Just LOS.
LOS.
I'm next.
I got this one.
Okay, I got next.
We don't want to kill it in the middle here.
Yeah, it's just basically.
I mean, we're gonna really have to pull up here until we have enough.
Uh-huh.
My spotlights are gonna pull, most likely. Nope. Yeah, when I charge in, then it goes off on the charge, it's kinda hard. Don't step on me. Has anyone else had their targets being completely fucked with this patch?
Like, tab targets?
No, well, yes, but also yeah. Just like, I'm targeting something, I don't click off or tab off, and it just targets something else.
Yeah. Yeah, I was just... I'm
this pack
sure.
And the emissary will be enough.
Yeah.
The emissary, no.
It's two. Like 2.3 or some shit like that.
It depends on the emissary. All of them are different.
Yeah.
Too late.
Tank buster or
no?
Oh,
no. Dot ads.
can't res me in there, huh?
Okay, take care of the ads.
They're all me.
Yeah, I've had to learn to be very patient with those tank ads.
Yeah, but I even, like, pretty sure I tricked.
Yeah, when I leap away like that, you can go ahead and dispel someone else. Because what I do is I backpedal, and when I get feared, it makes me run the way I need to run. But it only works if I can break away like that. That way, for future reference, you can dispel a DPS to keep on them.
Yeah, if you get hit by the little circle bot, it pours
you. Yeah, they hurt.
Mean.
I thought you were talking about me for a second, and I was going to tell you to mind your damn business.
Alright, good. Good.
Hell yeah. I still think my other one's better, but...
Yeah. These bots do spawn explosives, so...
Oh boy. Hey, can you stop giving that to me, please? I don't want your aids.
What?
Oh, the boss keeps giving me the dot. Like, I swear I get more dungeon mechanics than anyone else.
He love you long time, it's okay.
That's a far explosive. I've gotten every single dot so far. Oh, so have I, don't worry. I accidentally taunted like an idiot.
Is it taunted?
Yep.
I was like,
I went to go prop my defensive, and I have really fat pinkies.
One in the middle.
I really wanted to taunt because fulminating does less than the autos. Beware. Or more. Something along those lines. So I learned today that I can leap over that.
Yeah, I've just seen that. I'm kind of jealous. I'm not gonna try it. Fuck up.
But now I'm up here without a healer. Alright. Oh, that did no damage. Okay. Damn, I really wish we had shock bots. Shouldn't matter.
Oh, sorry about Key.
Hey, grazie, lad. It's a really nice ring.
Do you need it? Because I have one.
Yes. I think I gave you the one you have.
I mean, if more than one person. Yeah, y'all can roll on it if you need to ring. Damage an enemy from behind.
Oh, I gotta go do some shit real quick.
Wow, you guys are horrible. Oh, you're probably like.